A teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. Hello everyone, I'm Kalvinder Kaur, working as an English mistress in Government Girls Hindi Smart School, MS Road, Amritsar. I am proud to be a member of English Booster Club and it's my pleasure to share my views on the topic role of teacher. Teachers play a vital role in students' life. They are the pillars of strength and guidance. They not only teach the syllabus, but they also teach valuable things like moral values, social etiquettes, how to treat others, and how to be friendly with their classmates. A good teacher has the power to change students' life. He imparts knowledge, good values, and tradition to their students. Teachers should try to bring out best from the students and motivate them to strive for greatness. Teachers must have the qualities like they should be cooperative, they should be creative, they should use different teaching aids, they should provide relevant material, they should motivate the students to achieve their goals, they should learn to adapt and change and adjust according to the changing circumstances, and they should be dedicated to learn continuously. Students are very important for the teacher. Without a student, no teacher can exist. The students are deeply influenced by the love, affection, behavior, competence, and moral commitment of the teacher. I am proud to be a teacher and I always try to be a good teacher. Thank you. Have a nice day.